Hey, it's up YouTube. I'm gonna show you a review on the rapid fire controller, turbo fire. So the second button is precision aim, sniper mode, and this button is the good one. And here's a little clip for MW3 with a striker. That's what it does. So, yeah, legit. See ya.